Wake up!
Jamal Malik. No CGPA. No club, no department. B farmer? What have you done in your midsell life?
Come in.
Sir.
How? How you were able to answer these questions?
Next.
Jamal Malik.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Jamal Malik, B-Farm wala, trying to get into slum. It's quite a dream for a B-Farm wala, huh?
Yes, sir.
So, Mr. Jamal, for you to be part of the slum team, it's very important for us to know what you're actually interested in. So, let me ask you your first question. What interests you?
You tell me about your interests.
Sir, I play football, TT and cricket. And sir, I've read novels by Chetan Bhagat.
What about you?
Basically interested in finance. I've done studies in private equity, investment banking and stock operations in the Wall Street. And I like market research too.
Did you know all this?
Nah, just spoke with confidence.
You and you can leave. We'll call you later.
Jamal, are you here?
Yes, sir.
Sir, I'm basically interested in finance.
I've studied market research. I've done market research. I've studied about private equity, investment banking, and stock operations in Wall Street. If I would get an opportunity to work in your firm, I would like to work for the finance department.
Well, that's impressive.
Thank you, sir.
So, Mr. Jamal, moving on to the next question. This is a technical one, and it's important that you know it. Where do you think Schlumberger fit into the oil and gas industry?
क्लास वास्ते तो जाता नहीं होगा ये वाला क्वेश्चन आंसर कैसे किया
व्हाट्स योर नेम
जमाल जमाल मलिक
हाय आई एम लतिका सो डू यू थिंक दे विल कॉल अस
आई डोंट नो
कॉल यू लेटर मींस अ बिग नो बाय द वे आर यू इंटरेस्टेड इन जॉइनिंग द गेमिंग क्लब
No.
Me neither. So, what's your branch?
B Pharma.
Me too.
Mm-hmm. study about material science.
Come in.
Last class we studied about oil and gas industries. So tell me its classification.
I don't know, sir.
You don't know?
Get out.
So Shrimal, you tell me the answer.
Sir, oil and gas industries can be classified into three categories: upstream, downstream, and midstream.
Good. Give me an example of upstream.
I think Schlumberger and Shell.
Very good. Hey, you're still here?
Get lost, idiot fellow.
अरे सर, इस लतेका के तो बहुत बॉयफ्रेंड रह चुके हैं. क्या आगे देख.
Stop this. Let's carry on with the interrogation.
Jamal,
yes,
the answer.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sir, oil and gas industry works in three sections.
Mm-hmm.
Upstream, midstream, and downstream. Basically, Schlumberger operates in upstream.
Okay, that's very, very good. I didn't expect that from you.
Thank you, sir.
So, Mr. Jamal, this is the final question. There are three boxes, one with your offer letter and two empty. You have to choose among them. Now, once you make your choice, I'm going to tell you which one is empty of the other two. Now, given an option, will you change your choice?
You don't seem to have a very good aptitude. How did you answer this question?
नहीं यार, उसे लतिका से मिलना है.
सुन यार सुन, अब वो बी फार्मा वाली लतिका नहीं रही यार. उसका वर्टिकल ट्रांसफर हो गया सीएस में, नहीं मिलेगी वो तुझसे.
आई डोंट केयर
यार. सुन,
I don't want you to get in trouble.
Just come with me, though.
Please go. Please.
Let's go off for a drink.
Yeah, sure.
What's the time?
10 o'clock.
10? How will he get in?
Listen to me. There are three gates. Gate A, gate B, and gate C. And we can get through only one gate. So, you go to gate A, and I will go to gate C. There is the plan. Come on. Come on.
Yes, sir. I will change my option. Because this will increase a probability of winning to 2 by 3. So yes, I would change my option.
Congratulations, Mr. Jamal.
Thank you, sir. Thank
you. You've been selected first round. I know you are not a cheat, but you are just too damn lucky.
Hut! Cheater, Sala.
All right, you are cleared. You can leave now.
Sir, it's high time that we shifted to the new PU office.
Yeah, I agree with you. This old office, I tell you.
Tell me about your interests.
There are 3 gates.
Today we study about material science. What if all his stories were fake? He made them up. Then how was he able to answer those questions?
Hey, pass ho gaya main.
Shh. Haan, bol. Kya? Pass ho gaya?